Hi, everybody, and welcome to Sound Warehouse and to Hot Trax, a way for us to introduce you to some great new music available right now on CBS records and cassettes. Brand new from the group Fashion, the album Twilight of Idols. I Talk. That's Fashion from the album Twilight of Idols. Dave Edmonds has a new album, Riff Raff. He's been around for a long time, and I guess most musicians will tell you that Dave Edmonds does it better than anybody else. Gonna be in the new Paul McCartney movie upcoming. He just completed producing the new Everly Brothers album. I think you're gonna like this, an old Motown hit called Something About You. Dave Edmonds. Edmonds. The new album is Riff Raff. That's a cut produced by Jeff Lynn of ELO. And the cut, the great old Motown song, Something About You. Australia lately has been giving us some great music groups. Here's the new and just discovered by Columbia Records, and they're selling out 6,000-seat halls every night down under right now. They're called the Eurogliders. The album is called This Island. Here's a cut entitled Maybe Only I Dream. The Eurogliders on Hot Trax. Maybe Only I Dream. That's Eurogliders, the album This Island, on Hot Trax. Be sure to check that out over at the Hot Trax display here at Sound Warehouse. Brand new on Hot Trax, the group that gave us Eye of the Tiger. Here's Survivor and Popular Girl from Vital Signs.
When she walks in the room, every eye in the place turns to follow her every move. She's arrived on the scene in her diamonds and jeans. Well, fast, she's got nothing to prove. It takes a long time to know her. She can see it up a little at a time. She's getting what she wants. She's a popular girl. Everybody wants to be part of the world.
popular girl from Vital Signs, new from the great American rock and roll band Survivor. America, are you ready for Hanoi Rocks? Few countries that have ever had the pleasure of Hanoi Rocks company will ever be the same again. Israel was all for locking them up and throwing away the keys after a week there. One New York hotel is still cleaning up. In India, they literally caused a riot after one performance. Critics are calling them, well, outrageous, bizarre. Here's Hanoi Rocks from the album Two Steps from the Move. The cut called I Can't Get It. Every mother's nightmare. They are Hanoi Rocks. The album is Two Steps from the Move. New on Hot Trax at Sound Warehouse from the Red Rockers. The album Schizophrenic Circus.
Closed her eyes and spoke to me. Said if you could have seen the things that I have seen. And spoke to me. Said if you could have seen the thing. first time. I feel that I should change my point of view. Time fades like shadows in the sun, and I stand outside in the pouring rain. But if I had the chance, I'd do it all.
Rockers. Schizophrenic Circus is the album. Epic Records welcomes to the label the group Fashion. The new album is called Twilight of Idols. The group has had four top 20 single hits in England. You're gonna like them. Here's Traitor. Thank you. Well, the 1980s techno synth sound combined with the extraordinary guitar playing of Alan Darby. The group is called Fashion from England, and that's Traitor from the album Twilight of Idols. Nobody does good old basic rock and roll like England's Dave Edmunds. Brand new album, Riff Raff. Yeah. Here's Dave and Far Away. Does it like Dave Edmunds. The new album is Riff Raff. Look for that here at Sound Warehouse over in the Hot Tracks display, and we'll be right back with more music. The music of Hot Tracks, available right now on a special display here at Sound Warehouse. Some great new music available on CBS records and cassettes. The group that gave us Eye of the Tiger, Survivor, from the new album Vital Signs.
There's a story in my eyes. Turn the pages of desire. Now it's time to change.
trade those dreams for the rush of passion's fire. I can feel you tremble when we touch, and I feel the hand of fate reaching out to both of us. I've been holding back the night. I've been searching for a clue from you. I'm gonna try with all my might to make the storyline come true. Can you feel me tremble when we touch? Can you feel the hand of fate reaching out to both of us? This love affair can't wait. I can't hold back, I'm on the edge.
I can't hold back,
your voice explodes inside my head. I can't hold back, I won't back down. Girl, it's too late to turn back now. And in the night, the silence speaks to you and I. And now the time has come at last. Don't let the moment run too fast. I can feel you tremble when we touch. And I feel the hand of fate reaching out to both of us. And there's a story in my eyes. Turn the pages of design. Now it's time to trade those dreams for the rush of passion's fire. I can't hold back, I'm on the edge.
I can't hold back,
your voice explodes inside my head.
Great new cut, Can't Hold Back. From the Vital Signs album, that's new from Survivor. Pick it up at the Hot Trax display right now here at Sound Warehouse. Let me read you just some of the words written in the last year about the group from England called Hanoi Rocks. One United Kingdom publication said they came out of Scandinavia and do all the things that ABBA have attempted to persuade the world that Scandinavians don't do. Sounds magazine said, if you were to throw the Rolling Stones, Gary Glitter, The Clash, early Japan, and Kiss into a melting pot, I reckon you'd come out with something approaching Hanoi Rocks. Sounds also said, who needs nuclear fuel when you've got Hanoi Rocks? Well, they are just one of the most bizarre groups to ever come along, anytime, anywhere. And they're going to tour the United States this fall, I understand, if they can find a hotel anywhere in America that will take them. Hanoi Rocks and the old J.C. Fogerty and Creedence Clearwater cut called Up Around the Bend.
Bring your song.
album Two Steps from the Move. That's Hanoi Rocks. Sit up around the bend. As long as we're listening to 1980 revivals of 1960 hit songs, let's go back and listen to Barry McGuire's Eve of Destruction, as done in 1984 by the Red Rockers on the album Schizophrenic Circus.
The Eastern world, it is exploding. Fighters fled and bullets loaded. You're old enough to kill, but not for fun. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating at you. Tell me over and over.
Schizophrenic Circus is the name of the album. The group is the Red Rockers, and that's Barry McGuire's old Eve of Destructions back in 1984. From Down Under, Eurogliders from the album This Island. The new single from the album is called Heaven.
Thank you.
from the album This Island, from Australia's Eurogliders, brand new on Hot Trax. This is Fashion. Look for this album over at the Hot Trax display here at Sound Warehouse. It's called Twilight to Vitals. Here's a cut called You in the Night. Musicians on a great rock and roll album, Fashion, Twilight of Our Idols, and that's You in the Night. Very nice. New album on Hot Trax, Riff Raff. Here's Dave Edmunds.
Yeah, you ought to see my baby. She's the cutest thing you ever saw. But
comes back for more, 'cause she can't get enough. No, she can't get enough. All day, 'cause she can't get enough. Can't pay, 'cause she can't get enough.
Edmonds, man that's done his homework in the blues. Ladies and gentlemen, that's from the new album Riff Raff, and it can't get enough. Hot Trax introduces you to the most bizarre rock and roll band in the world. Hanoi Rocks. The album is called Two Steps from the Move. Bizarre. Listen. the album Two Steps from the Move. That's the outrageous Hanoi Rocks. Survivor. Giving us some great hit records already, and there's going to be some from this album, too. The new album, Vital Signs, on Hot Trax and High on You. From the album Vital Signs, that's High on You. And that's Hot Trax for this month. We'll be back with more great music available right now at the Hot Trax display here at Sound Warehouse.